Good evening, everybody. This is a game that I've wanted to share with you for quite some time. You wouldn't believe the kind of trial and tribulations I've had trying to get this fucking thing to record, but this is DEADCORE, everybody. Welcome to DEADCORE, a game by 5-Bit Games, published by Bandai, and it's not that recent. It was released in 2014, I believe. And it's really cool. So let's jump right in. Yeah, we restart that. We don't see that. Hope falling damage is off. Excellent. So we sound kind of robotic. Well, this is it. This is the world of DEADCORE. So let's go. Not Deadpool, not to be confused with the Marvel superhero. So this game is kind of interesting. I suppose it's kind of like a parkour walking simulator. That's what they call them in Steam these days, isn't it? Walking simulators. It's not really a walking simulator, it's more of a kind of an action FPS platformer. And I love it. It's got a really cool kind of Tron vibe to it. All the graphics are really cool. These things boost you up. Yeah. You can respawn here if you want. You can jump off and fall to your death, and then you'll be fine again. It's just, we'll need to stop and have a look about it in a minute. One of the things that I really love about this game is just how fucking beautiful it is. Huh. Yes, excellent. I mean, just look at this. How cool is this? It's like Portal, but it's not obnoxious and full of cake jokes. Yeah, I went there. Yeah. So I've been meaning to play this for ages. You wouldn't even believe. It's almost comical how long I've wanted to do this. This is our gun. It's good for shooting things. And there's plenty to shoot, but not a lot to kill. Excellent. Yeah. Those of you who have ever listened to me ramble about Porto, first of all, I'm sorry. I'm not sure that many people need to be subjected to that, but there's a game that was killed by the internet. But this game is awesome. Underrated and underknown from what? Unknown? Unknown? That's a word, isn't it? You can get disoriented quite quickly when you're moving about, if you're not paying too much attention. It's also supposed to be like a big speedrun. I have done this bit before, but I've only done up to a certain point of the game, so we're going to hit a point quite quickly where I don't know what the fuck's going on. We're doing alright so far, though. Huh. Excellent. Cool, what's this thing? So you get these logs, which you can read in here. They just say some little things, like to tell a bit of story about the game. They plunge into the eye of the cyclone, the destiny of all airbound forums. Nobody knows how deep this thing goes, but it chills me to the bone. I often see myself falling endlessly, screaming in silence for the rest of my days. I have no desire to wind up here. It's been so long, and yet we know so little. This structure keeps changing and changing. Doors open, others disappear. Some of us never return. With every immersion, I pray I shall find my way back home. Yeah, it is a bit windy in this here place. Look at that. I mean, iron sight as well. Cool. I love these little bits of hint text. Of course, I'm speeding past a lot of them, but you wouldn't read them anyway, would you? Pew! Maps are quite big, although that's kind of deceptive. Because it splits up into segments, which is good because, fuck me, if this goes, you had to do this all in one run, you'd be here all fucking night, and I need to get to my bed soon. It's late, I've been playing video games. I'm not even supposed to be playing video games. I've been told not to by the Video Game Society. No, shut up. Where the fuck are we going from here? Uh-oh. Stop that. Some of it is kind of, I guess you could say, freeform. There is generally a way to go, but like, see, I don't think this is the right way to go, but we're gonna roll with it. I just hope that it works. So yeah, trying to record this has been a little bit of a nuisance. I've tried to record it quite a number of times in the past. I know I had a lot of luck. because my old recording method would have baked the different streams of audio into one thing. If there was like a problem with the audio, then it meant I'd have to do the whole thing again, which meant I've done this whole bit of the game quite a few times. Shining Gate. Excellent. Excellent. This is where things get a little bit bullshit. Okay, yeah, that in particular was very bullshit. I gotta call that one was bollocks. Oh, yeah, it's because we need to turn that thing off, don't we? Hooray. Well, we died once. That's our perfect run ruined. There are lots of secrets as well. Oh yeah, this bit, fucking hell. And yeah, okay. I'm terrible at the timing of this bit, but I think that's okay, because you kinda don't need to. You can just like do that. And everything's fine. But that's not how you're supposed to do that. Do I look bothered though? Huh. 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 These guys could be a pain in the ass. They're right fanny, if you will. Oh, there, buddy. Stop. Good. You can see the potential of a lot of these mechanics being kind of dick if they were used for ill. The other thing that makes this game kind of difficult to play is there's not an easy way to just reset it from the in-game UI. Like, if you want to like start all over again, you could like restart the cycle, but it doesn't, like, any of the things that you pick up. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. There we go. They don't come back. It's like you've picked them up, you've got them forever. No. They don't kill you, these things, they just like push you around. Which is annoying enough, to be honest. Oh boy. Oh boy. Cutting that one a little bit close. Oops. Excellent. Easy. Easy. I think we need to the next level. I think we can. We didn't get a lot of anything, to be honest. We just kind of zoomed through it. But that's fine. But that's fine. We're not doing a 100% run. This is more just to get you guys whetted on what to expect. Huh. Excellent. That went very well. Oh shit. Barcode readers of doom. Come out again. There we go. I can't remember exactly what prompted me to give this game a try. I think I just, it was on sale or something on Steam, and I thought, yeah, that looks like a fun use of my time. I think that other one's going to be quite far behind us. Oh shit. Oh shit, I think we fucking mucked the time of that right up. Okay, good. Right. Good. I don't know what that is. It's not that important though. Let's take a ride on one of these chairs. A wee moment of comfort. Me with my good old gun. Oh, this is where things get really bollocks though. Dead. Out. Yeah, you have to. There's a gap. Which, oh, this is not the thing to be doing this close to bedtime. Yes! Thumbs up. You think that's bullshit? Just fucking, just wait, I haven't even seen shit yet. Whenever I move around in this game, I just think, just how fucking cool looking it is. Oh yeah, it's baddie time. Ow. You cunt. Fuck you, Jimmy. The fuck are you playing at? Where is he? I can hear him. There's more than one of them as well, which is also excellent. Oh, there he is. Take that, beast. Aha, look, there's loads of shit like this hiding around in levels. If you're so inclined, you can spend a long time just farting about trying to find a lot of these things. As it's hinting here, explore multiple paths. And multiple paths there are. Whoa, that was me nearly just stacking it, which is good. Aye, fuck you, buddy. Oh shit. Which is nice, because I guess it gives this game a bit of replay value. Oh boy. Oh, nearly. Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, that'll work. I'll take that. Objective. We have an objective? What's that? You certainly haven't told us of any fucking objective yet, have you? What is this? The call. Let's have a look here. It's getting harder to resist. I can hear her echoing around in my dreams. Once you've set your eyes on her, it's impossible to rid her from your mind. She's so imposing. When her shadow passes over you, the feeling is impossible to describe. It's not like a mountain, even though she is tall and sloping. She's an artificial structure, specifically built on soaring skywards. This music seems kind of upbeat considering what we're reading. Up tempo, rather. You have to approach her at the same speed to understand. And even then, even when you're returned, her call keeps resounding. I can hear her echoing around my dreams. Sounds like good fun. I get some of that. Oh boy. Ah, nearly. Oh wow, we start all the way back here. God damn it. Right, okay. We can do this. Timing, easy. I'm known for my excellent timing ability. Now, if I remember correctly, we need to try and get on top of this. There's a thing on top of this that we want. Huh. Yes. Look at this. We got a spark. Isn't that good? Aren't you happy for us? What is a spark? Don't ask questions. Just fucking do what you're told. Yeah. Huh. Excellent. Now where? Down, I guess. Oh, wait a minute. What was that? So you gotta be, quite observant, because those little things are just hiding around all over the place. No, it doesn't look like anything I'm that interested in. I like this kind of game as well, you know, like, the storyline is just kind of... There is a storyline, but, yeah, it's like, you want to find the bits and try and piece it all together, but really it's more just about having a crazy old time. That's what we want that up there. Easy. There's probably going to be a lot of noise of me smashing my keyboard, like the space bar a lot. If I remember correctly, you can't rebind to use... Well, that was a bit close. The right mouse button. I'm a right mouse button jumper kind of guy, personally. Bit old-fashioned in 2016, but hey, that's alright, isn't it? We all got to have our little preferences or prefaces. A wee quick run and jump over here, and then we could get onto the production line. Championship boxing. Let's just try and... No, 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 oh no! We died. Yeah, I should have saw that one coming. Okay, that was the most stupid fault. Oh, hey, that was a bit on the close side. Whoa, that was even closer, fucking hell. Where are we supposed to be going? Over there, I guess. Anything interesting up here? No. Nope. Nope. Continue as normal. Oh, look at these cheeky mates here. You see them? You might think you could stand on these things, but I wouldn't recommend it. It's more just there to kill you dead. I hear you. Take that, companion cube. Fuckhead. There's two different routes you could take here. No. Oh no! Damn it. Revenge of the fucking companion cube. Stop that. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo. Oh, the fan got me. God damn it. See, it's starting to throw quite a few different things at us now. Right, okay, we'll go the other way. How about that then? We'll go this way. What's this thing? It's making a funny noise, whatever it is. Oh! Oh! Intentional, look at that. I'm not curious what this is, though. It makes a funny sound. Can we get up there? Oh, no, okay. Okay, fine. Well, we fucked that up. Oh, balls. Damn it. Okay, I like the other way better. Whoa. Shit, man. Where is he? I can hear him. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Stop, fan. You could shoot them like twice in a row and it'll start them up again. Which is something to be very careful about. Because sometimes you want to start them, believe it or not. Cool. So have a quick look around in case anything interesting here that we've missed. Aha, look at that. I knew there was something up there. We're fucking out of ammo. You can't do that, you can run out of ammo. And I guess that's the game's way of saying, yeah, you are. Mondo Scrublord. I guess we're gonna have to go for it, but we can reset, I think. Huh. Although this doesn't look like it's gonna be this hard going back this way. Oh shit, that was a little bit close. And then hooray. Just like that. Oh boy. How the fuck do you do that? Not like that. There we go. There we go. Easy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoa-ey. Excellent. Oh, there's a thing up there. I want it. I want the thing. Give me the thing. How do we get that then? Whoa, fucking hell. Not like that. Nah, that's not gonna work. So we can't jump to companion cubes, really. We haven't been up there yet. I suppose we should wait and see what is across the way, shouldn't we? Yeah, see, like, booster. Oh, end of the level. Okay, well, I guess we're not getting that one. And that's probably a good place as any to stop. So, yeah, this is DEADCORE. I love it, personally. I think it's brilliant. If this is something that you guys are interested in, let me know in the comments. I'm probably going to continue doing it just because I think it's really cool. And this is as far as I've got, so everything after this point is going to be exciting, I'm sure. We got a new log to read, but we won't read that just now. So yeah, DEADCORE. Not to be confused with Deadpool. Thanks for watching, everybody.